Hi there, China here with our how video on automating the renewal sales process using workflows in Zoho CRM so that your sales team have instant visibility and know when and who to contact so no opportunities get missed. Here is the sales pipeline in CRM and all of the deals that have been won. In each deal, you can see what product was sold and crucially, whether there is a renewal revenue opportunity there. So, how do you highlight these opportunities without going into a deal record? In CRM settings, I go to Pipeline Customization. I select New Pipeline and give it a name. I leave Layout as it is. I then add all the pipeline stages I need for the renewals process and click Save. Next, in Setup, I select Workflow Rules and then I create a new rule. I select Deals from the module dropdown and I give my rule a name. When allows me to select what will trigger the automation to take place. In the case of renewals, this will be based on a time period from when the renewal is due. Select the Date Time field and then select the Renewals field, which is shown in the deal record we saw earlier. I then define when I want the automation to take place. A time frame from the Date Time field I selected. I can also select an execution time, but leave reoccur as it is for now, as this is not relevant for the process. Next, I want to set the rules by adding a condition. I only want this to happen on deals that are closed won. And finally, I want to add what I want to happen. Select actions and then field update and new update. I give my new field update action a name. The module will be pre-populated. And select the action I want to happen. I want my deals to move to the renewals pipeline and to the first stage, qualifications. Next, I want my sales team to know that a new renewals deal has been added for a follow-up. Add and create a new task. This is the notification that my sales team will receive about the renewal, so I want to give them as much information as possible to help those customer conversations. Add a subject. Due date, this will match when we wanted the action to take place, status, and priority. Next, who do I want this task to go to? I can select any of the sales reps in my CRM or leave it blank if I want to assign the task to the original deal owner. My sales rep will receive a task notification in CRM as standard, but I want to make sure they've seen it. So I tick notify assignee to also send them an email about it. I then also add some further details about the task. Click Save, and that's it. Let's have a look at what my pipeline looks like now. All of those juicy renewal opportunities are quickly identified in my renewals pipeline. My sales team knows about them too, without needing to go into that pipeline. They have all the details they need so they can get on with what they do best. Selling. And even if they're not in Zoho CRM, they get updates straight to their mailbox. No more me needing to remind them about it. That is just one of the amazing time-saving workflows you can create using Zoho CRM. The cherry on top? I didn't need to be a coding wizard to do any of it. Thanks for watching.